Ambassador Jim Garachon.
Well, let me ask the question. How would you describe or define your country, the Philippines, to a foreigner?
The Philippines is such a beautiful place, not only with beautiful places, but most importantly, beautiful people. The country's pride is its people itself because we are very happy individuals, and despite all of the calamities that we experience, we are very strong and we always come back happy and always looking forward to a better tomorrow. Thank you.
Very well said. Thank you very much. Oh! My love, Vice Ganda.
Hello, candidate number 14.
Hello, good evening.
My question is, do you find me pretty? No, joke lang, hindi yan ate. Baka hindi maganda yung sagot mo, kaya ibahin ko na lang. Okay, here's your question. Who is the international personality you would like to take a selfie with?
Oh. I would like to take a selfie with Angelina Jolie because she is one of the example. She is one of the strong women, an example of a strong woman. That would be all. Thank you.
Wow! Our chairman of the board of judges, Secretary Leila De Lima.
Hello, Hannah. Hi.
Hi.
Here's my question. In the wake of conflicts and controversies, how is winning a Binibini crown relevant?
Well, as winning one of the crowns of Binibini Pilipinas, I think I can be a very good inspiration and a voice to a lot of people. So I can voice out what we need to do and inspire other people to help and to unite. That's all.
Ambassador Luis Fernando Lillo.
Hello, Brenna. You will be a national figure if you win one of the crowns tonight. How will you handle fame?
Hello, good evening. Thank you for that question. One of the ways I'd handle fame is, of course, stay true to my roots. Always remember where you came from and who you are. Always remember that I am a Filipino and I'm very proud. Thank you.
Mr. Frederick, go. Go. Go.
Hi, Rogeli.
Hello, sir. Good evening.
Would you marry a man who is less successful than you? Why or why not?
Definitely, I would marry a man who is less successful than me. Because when you say love, it's how you interact with people. And when you say love, it's more on feelings, and that it's more important, loving the person no matter who they are or whatever they do. Because love is an unconditional thing that everyone needs. Good evening.
Congresswoman Leni Robredo.
Good evening, Bia.
Good evening. A social media is now a very powerful tool of communication. Can you tell us your thoughts about internet censorship?
I think that we should be careful with what we post online, especially our thoughts and our opinions, that we don't hurt anybody, especially selfies. We have to be careful with what we post, especially with our bodies and our faces. So always think before you click. Thank you.
General Gregorio Pio Katapang Jr.
Good evening, Ms. Marquez. My question is, if you win one of the crowns tonight, will you become an ambassadress of goodwill? What is your message of peace for your fellow Filipinos, especially at this time?
I would tell to the fellow Filipinos that we should learn the importance of dialogue to be able to have a conflict resolution. Filipinos have integrity. They have passion and they're determined to persevere. If we all unite and just be able to help one another, then we will achieve peace. Thank you.
Mr. Bern Schneider.
Hello, Maulin.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Given the chance to meet Manny Pacquiao, how will you motivate him to win the upcoming Pacquiao-Mayweather fight?
Well, I believe Manny Pacquiao is already socially aware because he's in politics. And I will just tell him to go be himself. Because when you are true to yourself, you can do whatever you want. You can express yourself good and you always believe in God. So I think that's enough for him to win this upcoming fight. Thank you.